Ezekiel, you are grounded, 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 grounded forever.
But Mom and Dad, I didn't do anything.
That's right. You are grounded for nothing.
Go to your room now.
No, I am not eating my dinner.
You are eating your dinner, so eat.
No. I want Little Caesars.
We are not having Little Caesars. We are having mutton chops at home, so eat it.
No!
Ezekiel, how dare you throw your food out of the window, breaking the window. That's it. You are grounded forever.
Go to your room now. No dessert for you.
I got red. Can you please give me another chance?
Absolutely not, Ezekiel. You have been the worst student ever. You made sexist, racist, ageist, ethnic, and homophobic slurs. March to the principal's office.
So Ezekiel, why are you here?
I got in dead meat.
You got in dead meat. That's it. Go home right now.
Ezekiel, how dare you get in dead meat? That's it. You are grounded forever.
Go to your room now.
What? I got a mustard card. That's right, Ezekiel. You have detention for 12 hours. You were mean to female students. Go to the principal's office and go kiss a beaver. Oops. I got a chestnut card.
That's right, Ezekiel. You have detention forever. Go to the principal's office right now.
Jake, Joel, Alejandro, and Ezekiel got parents.
That's right, Dirk! Jake, Joel, Alejandro, and Ezekiel! You insulted gay people and made sexist comments toward girls! Go to the principal's office right now!
Hey! We got plus twos.
That's right, Harold and Ezekiel. You have detention for 1 hour. Go to the principal's office.
Uh-oh.
Me and Ezekiel got base cards. I'm sorry to say, Ezekiel and Tyler, but you don't have detention, just a talk after school. Go to the principal's office.
Wah-uh-uh-uh-uh-uh-uh. I got a black card, eh?
Ezekiel, you will be suspended from this school for 1 week. Go to Chef Hatchet's office.
Oh, Scott and Ezekiel. Why are you here? We got black cards.
I had enough of both of you. Go home right now.
Scott. How dare you get in dead meat? That's it. You're grounded forever. Go to bed now.
Why?
Ezekiel, how dare you get in dead meat? You are grounded forever. Go to bed now.
Walla.
Greg, Murray, and Jeff, can I have fruit salad instead?
No, we're not having fruit salad. We're having meatloaf, peas, and mashed potatoes.
But Greg, I don't like meatloaf, peas, and mashed potatoes.
We're having meatloaf, peas, and mashed potatoes for dinner. Now eat your dinner before it gets cold.
Greg is right. Anthony, look at Jeff, Greg, and I. We want to grow big and strong.
No, I don't want meatloaf, peas, and mashed potatoes. I want fruit salad. Get me fruit salad right now.
Anthony, we don't yell at the dinner table. Sit right back down and eat your dinner.
Screw this!
Are you serious right now, Anthony? How dare you throw your plate at the kitchen wall? You know you're not supposed to be doing that. You are grounded for 10,000 days.
This means no fruit salads, no pizzas, no ice creams, no fries, no candy, and no desserts for 10,000 days.
Go to your room and never ever come out.
Oh, no, I am late for school.
Is anyone here at school? Go test 334, are you here?
Yes, I am here.
African Vulture.
I'm here.
But where is Baby Shark?
Baby Shark, come over here right now. Baby Shark, it is the 665th time you've been late for school. That's it. Get out of the classroom and go back to 6th grade.
Baby Shark, what did you do this time?
Well, it's about time I've showed up. I'm being late for school.
Oh. Baby Shark, how dare you be late for school? That's it. Go back to 6th grade.
No 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 no.
Okay class. It's time for math. Open directly calm. So do anyone open directly calm?
Yes.
Me too.
Also, never open a website like vind.com, YouTube. Come or hacking the information on the computers. Okay. Be on your best behavior. Good luck.
I am going to make a grounded video out of Blue Master Vyond animations. Because he held back to 6th grade in middle school. Ha 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 ha.
Blue Master Vyond Animations, how dare you destroy the entire high school building? That's it.
You are grounded until you get held back all the way to preschool. Go to your room right now.
Teacher, come back over here right this instant.
Who did it this time?
It was Baby Shark. Baby Shark visited Vyond.com. It is now Tyrady or Clever.com. And he was making a grounded video out of Blue Master Vyond Animations, aka the principal.
Oh. Baby Shark, how dare you go to Vyond.com instead of Iready? Come and make a grounded video out of Blue Master Vyond Animations.
That's it. Go back to 5th grade. This means you are going back to elementary school.
Baby Shark, go back to elementary school, now.
Okay class, it is time for reading. Take out your reading books. Baby Shark, where is your book?
I don't have a book. I don't read much anymore.
Oh, no. Baby Shark, you're supposed to trick out your book inside your desk. That's it. Go back to 4th grade.
Okay, class. It's snack time. Pick out a healthy snack, Baby Shark. Pick out a healthy snack. Or else you will be coming back to 3rd grade, Baby Shark. That is not a healthy snack. That's it. Go back to 3rd grade.
Mojo, did you got held back from school too?
Yes. Because I'm the troublemaker.
Baby Shark, stop talking to Mojo. Go back to 2nd grade.
Alright, class. It is time to watch the Lego Movie 2, the second part on Cartoon Network. Is anyone going to watch this film? Say yes if you are about to.
Yes.
Me too.
Alright, the TV is on, now enjoy the entire movie.
Haha, the teacher is gone. Now it's my chance to change the channel to Nick Jr. Here I come. I am changing the channel to Nick Jr.
Baby shark doo 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 doo, baby shark doo 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 doo, mommy shark doo 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 doo, daddy shark doo 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 doo, grandpa shark doo 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 doo, grandma shark doo 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 doo. This is Baby Shark's Big Show.
Oh, no. Someone changed the TV channel to Nick Jr. And Baby Shark is an annoying TV show ever watched in my entire life.
Teacher, 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 teacher. Someone changed the TV channel and we was going to watch the Lego Movie 2, the second part on Cartoon Network.
What happened this time?
Someone changed the TV channel from Cartoon Network to Nick Jr. And all of it was Baby Shark's fault.
Teacher, it was not my fault. I was going to the bathroom. So what now? Are you going to get you mad?
Baby Shark, go back to 1st grade right now.
Okay, class. Today is behavior card day, which means you will pick various color sticky note labels. If you pick the red card, nothing happens. If you pick the orange card, you will be out of school for one day. If you pick a yellow card, you will be out of school for a whole month. If you pick a green card, you will be out of school for the whole year. If you pick the blue card, you will skip a grade from first grade to second grade. If you pick a pink card, you will get a warning. And if you pick a black card, you will get in dead meat. And you will go back to kindergarten.
Go back to kindergarten.
No, I'm in kindergarten. My grades are going lower, 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 lower and lower. How my life get any worse?
All right, class. It's time to sing a silly song. And how is it goes?
All right, children. Here is my theme song. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Baby shark, mommy shark, doo 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 doo. Daddy shark, doo 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 doo. Grandpa shark.
Oh 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 oh. Baby shark, your song is so annoying. That's it. Go back to preschool.
Oh no, I'm held back from 7th grade all the way back to preschool. My parents are about to kill me if I go in this school. This is my worst day ever. This is my worst school year ever.
Alrighty, class. This time, you will need to eat a bag of cookies and a warm milk. Remember, you need to share.
Alrighty, a whole bag of cookies and a warm milk. I am going to eat them all in one bag and drink a lot of milk.
Teacher, 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 teacher. Someone named Baby Shark ate all of the cookies and drank a lot of white milk.
Oh 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 oh. Baby Shark, how dare you eat one bag of cookies and a warm milk? You made little kids crying. You need to share. That's it.
You are expelled from this class. Go back home right now.
Baby Shark, how dare you get held back from school? That's it.
You are so grounded for 348 EO 5 HGO 25 UE pound dollar and down. DRTTY4FJUHGT29URE9WE8FW4RU8F3458HIWFU9YJNWU9HE8H years.
Go back to your room and go to sleep right now.
Why?
No, I am not eating my dinner.
You are eating your dinner, so eat.
No, I want Blimpy.
We are not having Blimpy. We are having tomatoes at home, so eat it.
We even got them changed to our favorite colors.
No!
God damn it, Barney. How dare you throw your tomato at the window? Now we have to fucking clean it all thanks to you.
You are grounded forever. This means no more kidnapping and raping children.
Go to your room now. No dessert for you, you pathetic fat purple excuse of a dinosaur.
Why? Yeah.
Bob the Builder, how dare you get expelled from school for watching porn in class? That's it, I'm taking you to Supercuts to get your hair cut.
No. Please, Farmer Pickles, don't take me to Supercuts to get my hair cut.
Get in the car.
No, Trilo, I don't want a haircut. Please, let me stay home with my friends.
Too bad. Bearing the big blue house, this is what you get for getting Alex Kimball sick. After your haircut, you'll sleep in your room until you die.
Bob the Builder, it's your turn. Come sit down. The dresser is here.
Can you give Bob the Builder a haircut, because he got expelled from school for watching porn in class?
Okay. How is this?
It looks better.
Why did I go to Supercuts?
Because you got expelled from school for watching porn in class. Let's go home now, and when we get home, you will go to your room, because you are grounded forever.
Come back soon.
Okay, class. Please take out the homework that you did last night. Bob the Builder, where is your homework?
I was sent to bed early.
That's it, Bob the Builder. Go to 8th grade, which means you're back in middle school.
Hey, who left their locker open? How dare you leave your locker open? But it's not my locker. That's it. Go to 7th grade now. No. I hate middle school so much. Oh no, not Principal Lumpkin again. Don't you dare talk bad about the school. That's it. Go to 6th grade now. This is way too embarrassing.
Okay, kids. We're going to...
Don't call me a kid. That's it. I will beat you up.
No. Bob the Builder, how dare you beat me up? That's it. You are expelled from this school forever. Go home now.
Bob the Builder, how dare you get held back all the way to preschool and got expelled? That's it. You are grounded forever.
Go to your room now.
What?
Doris. You are lying to me. You always suck. You stupid jerk. Why did you take away my tools? You stupid jerk.
Boris, you need to shut up. I didn't take away your tools. Now shut up, Boris.
Doris, you need to shut up. You are a stupid jerk.
No, I didn't take your tools, Boris. Boris, you need to shut up. If you don't shut up, then I will fight you.
That's it. Fight time.
Ouch. That hurt.
What the hell is going on?
Boris was fighting me.
Dad, how dare you fight my mom? That's it. You are grounded for 5 days. Go to your room right now. I hate you.
What a stupid dad. My dad always grounds me for stupid reasons.
Caillou, how dare you get expelled from school from stealing cookies from the cafeteria? That's it. I'm taking you to Party City to get you a wig.
No, 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 no. Please, Dad. I'm sorry.
Get in the car.
No, Walden, I don't want the wig. Please let me stay home and play with my friends.
Too bad. Wubsy, this is what you get for cheating on your math test. After your wig, you will go to sleep forever.
Caillou, it's your turn. Come into the dressing room. The changing room manager is here.
Can you give Caillou a wig, because he got expelled from school for stealing cookies from the cafeteria?
Okay. How is this?
It looks better.
Why did I go to Party City to get a wig?
Because you got expelled from school for stealing cookies from the cafeteria. Let's go home now, and when we get home, you are grounded forever.
Yay. I can't believe Miss Martin fell for that. I am so going to Chuck E. Cheese's. Yay, finally here.
Kalo, come here right now. Your father and I have something we need to discuss with you. Now.
Kalo, I'm tired of you running away from home and sneaking out to go to Chuck E. Cheese's.
Also, I'm tired of you lying when you need to go to the bathroom in preschool. Then sneaking off to Chuck E. Cheese's.
So, we've decided to make you wear diapers. So, you can't get an opportunity to sneak away. For viewers of this video who do not live in North America, diapers is what we call nappies over here.
But, why I? You taught me how to use the toilet.
Those 5 minutes where you use the bathroom can be used instead, to run away to Chuck E. Cheese's.
I know that. Your mother defends you and all, but I don't care about anything except for her hot ass when it comes to her.
Did you say something, honey?
Nah. Just punishing our son, like usual.
Don't be too hard on him. Bye!
Lay down.
No.
Lay down, or else you're going to have a punishment day.
God, no.
God doesn't care about you, Kalo. Now, go to bed. It's getting late.
I don't want to go to school tomorrow. Daddy, I'm sick. Can I skip school?
You're lying. Get on the bus right now.
Leo, why are you being so mean to me?
Because you're wearing a diaper.
Miss Martin, I've been holding in my pee for like 12 hours. I think I've learned my lesson. Can I please go to the restroom?
Kalo, just like an inmate in a jail, you cannot be trusted. If you do disobey, I'll call your dad and he'll obviously ground you.
Fuck, I can't take this anymore.
Boris, Your son bailed out of his punishment and is probably going to Chuck E. Cheese's.
What? I'm coming there right now. Should we go look for him at Chuck E. Cheese's?
Please don't suspend or ground me, you two.
Wow, you were gone for 5 minutes. It would have taken you much, much, much more time to go to Chuck E. Cheese's.
I didn't go to Chuck E. Cheese's. I went to the bathroom. I do understand if you guys have to ground or suspend me.
I will take that into consideration, but you are still grounded until the year 3000. Remember, only school, food and sleep for you, you bald poopy pants.
This is what I get for trying to obey? No.
What? Is that the canon recording during our St. Patrick's Day movie?
Yes, and that's Nora.
Laura, you are grounded forever for recording with your camera during the film. That's it. It's your belt beating.
A person who has done the film theft gets sent to prison, like Dora. The Bot, Film Theft. Learn more at fightfilmtheft.org. Help fight film thieves and criminals.
Dora, why do you keep skipping school? You skipped it yesterday. You have detention forever.
No. I am going to turn into Mega Man so I can kill you. Transform. You don't want to be dissolved into quarks like Dayu, do you? So don't even think about giving me a detention, Eric. What are you going to do about this? You're just a nerd with stupid glasses. Oh really? You're just gonna take off your glasses? Ha-ha-ha-ha.
Burn with me.
Phew. What the hell?
Eric and Derek-o, how dare you not mow the lawn like your dad asked you to. Eric and Derek-o, you are grounded for life. Now we are putting you in nappies.
No, Mom, I don't need a nappy.
I don't want a nappy on, Dad.
There, your nappies is on. Now act like babies.
Wah 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 wah. This is uncomfortable. Can we please stop?
Eric, you are grounded for telling me to stop acting like a baby. Now you wear nappies forever. Tell your teacher that you need nappies every week, Monday to Friday.
Please stop.
Please stop. Guys, this is humiliating.
You know what? We are going to slap your faces. Come here.
No, please.
Eric and Derek, you are grounded for life. Go to your rooms now.
Okay, evil Carl Johnson and evil Sweet Johnson. Where can I take you to?
We would like to.
FBI, open up!
Yes. Evil Carl Johnson and evil Sweet Johnson are finally dead. No more evil Carl Johnson and evil Sweet Johnson.
Hey, Anna, the plot I can make a 2002 UTTP.
Today we are going to...
FBI, open up!
Yes. Anna the Plot Agonmaker 2002 UTTP is finally dead. No more Anna the Plot Agonmaker 2002 UTTP.
What? No way! I'm not getting executed and that's final. Oh my god. This is my worst day in my life. I can't believe I got arrested multiple times for being mean to firefighters. That's it. I will wah very loud.
Wah.
I can't believe I'm getting executed. This is my worst day ever. I want to escape prison and be rude to firefighters. I'm leaving.
That's it. You will wah very loud. Wah. Wah 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 wah.
Get out of your jail cell right now.
No.
Now. You're getting executed. Because I can't stand you anymore. Come with me right now. Sit down in the chair right now.
No.
Now.
Any last words?
I will never see you guys again. I want to go to the fire station and be rude to the firefighters. So I don't want to die.
Too bad, evil yellow horse. You're going to die and that's final. Officers Leafy 336, Data Phantom 909 and Nicolecki 2007, execute him. Yes. Evil Michael DeSanto is finally dead. No more evil Michael DeSanto.
Hey, guys.
Yeah?
We are going to eat fast food for lunch.
Really? Yay!
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's get in the car.
Lumpy, drive better.
Shut up, Guddles.
What would you like to eat?
We want to have 4 Happy Tree Burgers, 4 sodas, and a large fries.
Can we have ketchup too?
Sorry, we don't have ketchup.
Fine. I'll have it plain.
This food is good.
I'm going to rob this McDonald's. Time to take all the food.
5 minutes later.
Hey guys, let's go.
Finally home.
Let's see what is on the news.
Hi, today in Britain, we have stole some food at McDonald's. But because our cops are horrible, we don't know where he is. Please call Disco Bay to let everyone know.
How dare you rob the McDonald's? That's it. You are grounded for 87 9 3 4 2 2 years.
You are so lucky you are not in jail.
Go to your room right frickin' 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 now.
This will be great. Since tomorrow is movie day at school, I'm going to bring Pulp Fiction on VHS.
Good morning, class. We're going to watch any movie of your choice that you've brought in. Your movie can be either a VHS, DVD, or a Blu-ray, as this classroom has all 3 players. However, you can't bring in movies that either star Jamie Lee Curtis, are based on true events, or were directed by Quentin Tarantino. If you bring in any movie starring Jamie Lee Curtis, you will be warned and I won't write down that movie on the board. If you bring any movie based on true events, you will be staying in this classroom for lunch. Now listen closely. If you bring any movie directed by Quentin Tarantino, you will be sent to the principal's office for expulsion and you will never return to this class again. After we present your movies, we will have a vote to decide which movie we will watch in class. Anyways, let's begin with Hiro Hamada. So Hiro, can you come to the front and show us what movie you brought in?
I brought in The Lorax on Blu-ray.
Nice job, Hiro. That movie is based on one of the best Dr. Seuss books. I will write that movie on the board. You can go sit back down now. Honey Lemon, what movie did you bring in?
I brought in There's Something About Mary on DVD.
Good job, Honey Lemon. That movie stars Cameron Diaz, one of my favorite actresses. I will write that movie on the board. You can go back and sit down now. So Candace Flynn, what movie did you bring in?
I brought in Monte Carlo on Blu-ray.
Nice choice, Candace Flynn. That movie stars Selena Gomez, Leighton Meester, and Katie Cassidy. I will write that movie on the board. You may go sit back down now. So Jeremy Johnson, what movie did you bring in?
I brought in A Star Is Born on Blu-ray.
Good choice, Jeremy Johnson. That movie stars Bradley Cooper and Lady Gaga, and it received many nominations at the Oscars. I will write that movie on the board. So Marcus Holloway, what movie did you bring in?
I brought in Assassin's Creed on Blu-ray.
Good job, Marcus Holloway. That movie is based on one of the best video game franchises from Ubisoft. I will write that movie on the board. You can go back to your seat now. So Wrench, what movie did you bring in?
I brought in The Happy Time Murders on Blu-ray.
Nice choice, Wrench. That movie is one of Caroline O'Toole's favorite movies. I will write that movie on the board. You can go back to your seat now. So Derek, what movie did you bring in?
I brought in A Fish Called Wanda on DVD.
Derek, since this movie stars Jamie Lee Curtis, I won't be writing that movie down on the board. And also, don't bring in that movie or any movie starring Jamie Lee Curtis again.
Whatever you say, Mom.
So Cordelia Winthrop Scott and Robert Callaghan, what movies did you two bring in?
I brought in We Bought a Zoo on Blu-ray.
And I brought in The Vine on Blu-ray.
Oh my god, Cordelia Winthrop Scott and Robert Callaghan. Those movies are based on true events. You two are staying here for lunch. Go back to your seats right now.
Finally. The moment I've been waiting for. Hey everybody. We all should watch Pulp Fiction on VHS. This movie stars my voice actor, Samuel L. Jackson.
Frank Tenpenny. What the heck is wrong with you? That movie was directed by Quentin Tarantino. That's it, you are getting a one-way ticket to the principal's office. Go there now.
Well, Frank Tenpenny, I heard that you brought in Pulp Fiction to movie day. That's it, you're expelled from this school. Get out of my sight now.
But Mom and Dad, I only brought in that movie to school because my voice actor, Samuel L. Jackson, starred in that movie.
To tell you the truth, Frank,
I don't give a shit!
You're grounded for 800 weeks.
Go to your room now.
Frank Tenpenny. You're grounded.
But Mom and Dad, I didn't do anything.
Shut up, Frank Tenpenny. You're grounded for nothing. Go to your room now.
Hi, I'm Hiro Hamada. Tonight's my romantic date with Honey Lemon, but first, I'm going to put on my tuxedo. Hey, where's my girlfriend Honey Lemon?
Here I am, Hiro.
Wow, Honey Lemon, you look so adorable in that dress.
Thanks, Hiro. You look great in that tuxedo.
Thanks, Honey Lemon. I'm so happy to be on this romantic date, Heracles. Just you and I. And look, here comes the waiter.
Welcome to Clyde's. My name is French Fry, and I'll be taking care of you tonight. Can I get you to something to drink to start with?
I would like to have a Coke.
And I would like to have a Sprite.
Okay, I'll have your drinks out in a moment. Here are your drinks. What would you like to order tonight?
I would like to order a ribeye steak tonight.
I would like to order a sausage rigatoni as my main course.
All right then. Your food will be ready in 15 minutes.
So Honey Lemon, what do you think of this place?
Well, Hiro, this is the best restaurant I've ever been to. I'm so happy that we came to Cuts.
Here's your meal, sir.
Thank you.
And here's your food, ma'am.
Thank you.
I hope you to enjoy your food.
So, Honey Lemon, shall we eat right now?
Yes, Hiro. Let's enjoy our romantic dinner together right now.
Hi. I'm Frank Tenpenny. I'm going to interrupt Hiro Hamada and Honey Lemon's romantic date.
You're stupid.
Oh my god, Frank Tenpenny, how dare you make a disruption in clients and interrupt our romantic date?
That's it. We're calling the waiter now.
Waiter, come here now.
Is there a problem here, sir?
You bet there is. Frank Tenpenny walked in here and yelled, "Boo, you're stupid," causing a disruption in the entire restaurant.
Oh my god. How dare you walk into this restaurant and cause a disruption? That's it. I'm going to kick you out of Clyde's, and you are not welcome here again.
And when we finish our dinner, we're taking you to your parents.
So Frank Tenpenny, why are you here, and why are Hiro Hamada and Honey Lemon here?
Here's why. Frank Tenpenny walked into Clyde's out of nowhere.
He then went to the dining room, then scared everyone and called them stupid, and the waiter kicked him out of Clyde's.
What? He's going to be so grounded for this. Thanks for telling us. Frank Tenpenny. How dare you interrupt Hiro Hamada and Honey Lemon's date by scaring and calling them stupid? You're not allowed to do that at all.
Your father is right, Frank. You know that it's rude to interrupt couples, especially when they're on a date.
But Mom and Dad, I only wanted to do that for fun.
I don't give a shit!
You're grounded for 20,000 years.
Now go upstairs to your room now.
Why?
Rock your body,
come on, rock your body, come on, rock your body,
rock your body,
come on, rock your body,
Let me see your body rock, shaking it from the bottom to top. Freak to what the DJ drop, we be the ones to make it hot.
To make it hot.
Electric shock, energy like a billion watts. Space be booming, the speakers pop. Galactic, call me Mr. Spot. We bumping in your parking lot.
When you coming up in the spot, don't bring nothing, we call Pink Dot. Cause we burning around the clock. Hit the lights and then turn them off. If you green, that don't make you stop. Like the jungle, we run the block. No one rolling the way we rock. Way we rock.
I wanna rock right now. I wanna rock right now. I wanna rock right now.
I wanna get, I wanna dance in the lights. I wanna rock your body. I wanna go for a ride. Hop in the music and rock your body.
Rock that body, come on, rock that body.
Rock that body.
Chris Animate is the worst user.
No. Chris Animate is the worst user. You are grounded. Don't you log in beyond Vicky Jets removed. Go to bed, love.
I'm going to get a plastic surgery because I'm busy of this look.
The doctor is here.
Oh. You look like Bongo.
I know. Let's get started with a plastic surgery. Ha. Oh my god, Bokgeeko. You look so ugly and stupid. Just wait until you get school. Now everybody makes a fun of you.
Hi. I'm Ray Bulgarin. And today I'm going to blast boats and hose on the world's largest speaker. Ha 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 ha.
Drinking sangria,
nachos, lemon heads, my dad's boat. You won't go down cause my dick can float.
We sail around the world and go port to port. Every time I come, I produce a quart.
Put on your life vest, let's drop anchor. There's a nice lady who I like to spank her.
Ray Bulgarin. How dare you play Boats and Hoes on the world's largest speaker? You know everybody can hear that song from several miles away.
But mom, I was just having fun here.
You mean, having fun by watching people getting tortured by a loudspeaker like this one outdoors and indoors. That's not fun at all. My ears were bleeding when I heard that song. That does it. We're going home right now. And I will tell your father about this.
So you were the one who played that song on that very loud speaker, huh? That's it. You are grounded for 40 billion decades.
This means that there will be no more music for you ever again. Go to your room right now.
Okay class, today we will be learning about The Giver by Lois Lowry.
Wow. Look at her. She is so beautiful.
Spike, are you going to stalk a pony or do your work?
Do my work.
What do you want?
Can I come to your house?
No. Now stop stalking me.
Man, I really love that pony so much that I want her to love me. What should I do? Wait. I know what I should do. I will tell Ms. Armstrong that she is coming to my house later so she will call my parents. Ha 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 ha. Ms. Armstrong?
Yes, Spike?
Rarity is coming to, my house, today. Call, my par, r, ants.
I think you are trying to stalk her. That's it. I will call her over here to see if that is true. Rarity, get in here please.
What is going on here, Ms. Armstrong?
Is it true that you are going to Spike's house today?
What? He keeps on stalking me. That is it, punish him.
Oh 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 oh. Spike, how dare you try to invite Rarity over to your house and stalk her?
But she is so pretty.
Does it look like I care? No. That's it. You're getting a one-way ticket to the principal's office. Go there now.
So Spike, why are you here?
I stalked Rarity at school.
Spike, how dare you stalk Rarity at school? You know stalking is so embarrassing at this school. That's it. You're suspended until we return from winter break. Go home now.
Spike, we cannot believe you stalked Rarity at school. That's it. You're grounded until the My Little Pony the Movie 2 comes out.
Go straight to your room right now.
Number 30. Yellow Devil. He tries to kill Mega Man and Zero, which are two characters I like. I wish he could die. Number 29. Snaptrap. He tries to kill Dudley Puppy, Kitty Catswell and Professor Keswick. He is such a big fat purple idiot. I used to like him, now I hate him. Number 28. King K. Rool and Critter. They always try to kill Donkey Kong and Diddy Kong. And even worse, King K. Rool is a king. And animals can't be kings. Only humans can. Number 27. Hero Brian. Hero Brian is a stalker, and also Steve's evil clone and imposter. I wish he never existed. Number 26. Tai Lung. Tai Lung has almost killed Master Shifu. He threw sharp stuff at him for no reason at all. I'm glad he did not actually kill him. Number 25. Joker. He is Batman's worst enemy. He is also very, 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 very annoying. He has completely ruined the Dark Knight. Number 24. Hip Hop Harry. Hip Hop Harry is such a fat, annoying, dumb singer. His songs are not even close to hip hop at all. He should be called not Hip Hop Harry. Number 23. Scar. Scar has killed Mufasa just so he could be king. He also blames everything on Simba. That is no way to treat his nephew. Number 22. Loki. Loki is a very bad boy. Father Odin and Mother Frigga should have sent him to the juvenile when he was a kid. Why did they not do that? Number 21. Clarence. Clarence's voice is really annoying. He sounds like he took marijuana. I hope he gets cancelled soon. Number 20. Abomination. He tries to destroy the city. He is big, and when I mean big, Godzilla big. Number 19. Bloom. Bloom is the worst fairy ever. She is a huge ripoff of Tinkerbell. Hope she gets off the air forever. Number 18. Sunset Shimmer. Sunset Shimmer stole Twilight Sparkle's crown for no reason. She also talked smack to Fluttershy. She is a rip-off of Nightmare Moon, who was bad enough. Number 17. Alejandro. Alejandro is the worst Total Drama contestant ever. He cheats on challenges. And I can't believe he won Total Drama World Tour. Heather is way better. Number 16. Mojo Jojo. He tries to kill the Powerpuff Girls along with him, Fuzzy Lumpkins, Princess Mordax, and the Rowdy Rough Boys. He even had a giant form that scared kids in the PPG movie. Number 15, Hopper. Harper tried to kill the ants. Thank God the bird killed him. If not, the film would be ruined. Number 14, Dr. Applecheeks. Dr. Applecheeks tries to kill Tom and Jerry, which is my favorite show from the 60s besides the Flintstones. And worse, he trapped Tom and Jerry in a cage in the movie. Number 13, Paul Bernardo. He is a criminal, and I hate criminals, pedophiles, and terrorists so much. They are so bad, I wished they never existed in the first place.
Number 12, Osama bin Laden. Osama bin Laden likes bad people, Afghanistan, and more bad countries. He sucks so bad. Thank God he died in 2011. Number 11, Satan. Satan is a devil, and I hate devils. If you like him, then you're under it. Number 10, Zombie and Zombie Villager. Zombie killed Stampy Longhead's dog, and Zombie Villager is just Zombie's Villager version. I wish they were deleted from Minecraft forever. Number 9, Spider and Cave Spider. Spider's close-up look is scary, and Cave Spider is poisonous. And I am also scared of spiders in real life. They are the most creepy video game characters ever. Number 8, Postman Pat and Jess. Postman Pat is a ripoff of Thomas the Tank Engine. Even though I'm neutral over Thomas the Tank Engine, but I have no rant about Jess. Number 7, Cinderella. She has an annoying voice. She is more annoying than Clarence. I wish she went to Mercer's Castle and burnt into ashes. Number 6, Walter White and Jesse Pinkman. My family loves them, but I don't. They keep selling drugs, and drugs are illegal and bad for you. AMC, you should be ashamed of yourself. Number 5, Flower, Racer, Blocky, Spongy, Golf Ball, and Woody from BFDI. Flower and Blocky are very rude. Golf Ball is very bossy. Eraser thinks he's too cool for everything, and he's not. Spongy is so fat, and Woody is scared of everything. They are my top 6 least favorite BFDI contestants ever. Number 4. Supergiant Sonic and Sister Jigglypuff. Supergiant Sonic is the leader of the Underworld Army. Sister Jigglypuff is just Jigglypuff's imposter. I want the sacrum heroes to kill them both. Number 3. Blue Area the Cucumber and Bob the Tomato. Blue Area and Bob are vegetables. And I hate vegetables. I am glad they got cancelled. I hope they do not air on Treehouse TV, or else I'm dead. Number 2. Peppa Pig and George Pig. Peppa Pig is the worst show on Nick Jr. ever. And George Pig is so annoying. Watch The Simpsons and Family Guy instead.
Before I get to number 1, here are some honorable mentions.
Number 1. Tristan. Tristan is the braddiest cousin the world can ever offer. He hates everything I like. He loves Peppa Pig. And he is too appropriate.
No, yes, I am the Anderson.
To DJ